a surprise proposal played out at a UCO softball game Tuesday.
Yeah, take a look. This is Andrew Eason proposing to his girlfriend, Cassie Colvin. Andrew said the couple planned to go to the game so Cassie could watch one of her former students play.
And that's when Andrew decided he was going to pop the question and called UCO and asked for some help. The announcer asked Cassie to come down to the front of the stands, and that's when Andrew got down on one knee.
I got down initially on the wrong knee, so then I had to correct that real quick. So we got a good little chuckle out of her.
Longtime photographer Tom Dunning, who captures moments at UCO sporting events, he snapped the proposal frame by frame, unaware it was going to happen. He shared those pictures online, looking for the couple, and quickly found them. Now they have a keepsake of this special moment.